The Minion Army! Purger of the perverted paladin!
Good morning, Twitch.
If you're really in the mood to practice your combat skills, sire, then this is the place to do it. The tower can recreate many of the enemies you've conquered, so you can do them again. At your leisure.
Oh.
Select your minion, sire.
Good evening, minions!
Oh, sorry.
Welcome!
Sorry, chat, I took a dab. Shit hurts.
It's dreary, dark, and dank here in the dungeon. Just how we like it. Now, put your claws together for the Overlord!
Oh, yeah! That's it? Huh. Can I get sheep? I should start saying hello YouTube as well. Warm up some souls. Oh, sorry about that. A little runny nose happening.
Leader of the Minion Army. Purger of the perverted paladin.
Connected.
Most knowledgeable master of minions.
Oh, yeah. Get a crap ton of sheep. Where do I get? I'm trying to figure out where I also get fire. Alright, boys. Let's get us some sheep. There to get that. I know, a great place to get reeds, and that's in Evernight. Thank you, Minion. Let's go find more sheep, boys. We gotta replenish our brothers. Alright, back up this way. Like 70 something. I need like a ton more. I want to upgrade. I need to upgrade this. Oh, I need to go this way. Sheep farm should be over here. Since I basically wiped out all the halflings. Either way, they no longer exist!
For you!
Yeah, pick up those souls. Come on, get out. This way. Hi, freshly baked. Let's see. I'm doing a little. Soul farming for minions. Okay. Damn, sound alerts is being slow. Come on, green boys. Sound alerts is being a dick.
For you.
Thank you. We must replenish your brothers.
For you.
So, get this, Rob. I did a little research yesterday. It turns out that if you pick up Violet, you can upgrade the reds and greens, but you don't get a freebie upgrade. With Rose, you can only upgrade the blues and browns, but she gives you a free upgrade for the browns. Come on, boys, get it! Of course. Charge!
For you, treasure.
There you are, boys. Where the hell were you? Sweep this all around. Come on. More! Gonna backtrack, beating backtrack. No, I know. It's that way. It's here. boys, we're gonna go get some. Go get some more brown energy. Because the brown boys need to be in the hundreds. In the main workforce. Blues are good. I need to get them upgraded. Ooh! Oh, wait, no, I already upgraded them. The upgrades make them spawn with mid-level armor. And there's a thing I can get.
These roots? Oh, I've never
that
seen anything
will
like
let
it.
Me spawn out mid-level minions all around. Get to it, boys! Oh my god! Sheep massacre! How quick he was, just like a little hop. Awesome. I need more. I want to see if the dwarves are a good place to farm. Freaking reds, but I don't think it is. Oop. You know what? I got cash in my pocket. I'm loving the axe because it's a cheap. Because it's a nice little, you know, balance between damage and speed. Maces are the slowest. Swords are the fastest. Alright, boys. It was fun hanging out with you. In you go. Hell yeah. That was some good numbers. It's just tradition. Always gotta kick that guy. It's just tradition. Just tradition. Nice. I wanna see how it looks.
Forging is restful for the mind, sire. Helps clear your head for the evil deeds ahead.
I'll just upgrade it later if I actually die. What do we got? Yeah. We're gonna go with this.
This is your armory, sire.
Yes, I know, Gnarls. We're gonna run with the Durium axe for now.
The smelter needs.
Yes, I know it needs feeding. I'm going to go out and get
leader
more friends.
The minion army.
I'm just gonna figure out a good place to get it. Is it here? Good place to get reds. Wait. That's a good one. That's a good place to get green. Red. I mean, there is that firebug area. Ready to go have some fun, boys.
I hear that the plague is subsiding.
That's right. More sheep to die. Is this a shorter shortcut? Oh, it's another way into the castle. Let's go see about red energy, red soul. I don't know what to call it, but let's go. It's not this way. I forget since the last time I was here. And a green. Oh, it's a green spawner. The idiots just grab the weapon, so let's go. Oh, so this is kind of like a spawn area that I could have used first time through here. Okay. But nope, we're here to get fire souls. So I can upgrade the mace.
Reds.
Oh.
over there, absorb the fire.
You choose all.
And now they can all push it. Yes. Sword the fires, clear me a battlefield.
That must hurt for you.
Boy, 145.
For the master. For the master.
Okay, that was kind of wash. Much to get here. Okay, that, I just wasted so much time with this. That's good. That's good. Let's see if we can get anything in the castle area. I also forget where I'm supposed to go now. I have no quests. I'm just waiting for my minion to activate a gate. So, alright, then let's go back. Check out the castle, see what we can get.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks!
Hi, Reactants! I see you! How about it? Morning, how's your day going? I see you got some time in between meetings. Say anything. Okay, so all the Zambos are dead. What do we got? What do we got up here? Yay! Huh. This area is no bueno for me. Fuck it, fine. Gotta get it. Or unless I can break into homes? There's a house right there. Check it out, boys. Oh, I know what game this reminds me of right now. This reminds me of a game called Hero 101. I don't know if anyone's heard of that game. But yeah, it's either Wonderful 101 for the Wii U. Because there was like, it literally was 101 heroes that all had a power, and you could draw shapes and they become like massive super weapons. Is technology. Yeah, I'm having a completely different conversation. I guess we'll just go upgrade that maze. There'll be a lot of minions running on screen right now. Two, three, four. What? Which is annoying. Oof. Can I look at? The 7 damage, 15 fire. Okay, I'll stick with that.
Welcome to your forge, sire.
Depending on what I need to do.
This is your armory, sire, where you can store your armor and weapons.
I already know. Thank you, Nora.
Leader,
get the hell!
Minion.
No! Rose, get this little shit away from me. I'm gonna kick him into oblivion. Run away. Good thing he can't come up here. A Gal Walt. Banners. Badass. And there's one more smelter to get to. Ooh, I feel like it. Frickin' Sauron from Lord of the Rings with this mace. Whap, whap, whap. How did I do that one attack?
purger of the perverted paladin.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Okie day.
Ow!
Alright, you teleport me here into mobs. What the fuck, game? Okay, yes. I still have to fight Goldo. Okay, I got hold 25, so... That was 6. There we go. Rinsy.
The last of the elven women. I heard them in there, crying out to me. Without them, our ancient race is surely doomed.
Okay.
You would go into the lair of Evernight's destroyer? Riches abound. But you must be prepared to slay the master and his beast. They say he calls the beast Roly.
Roly.
Slaying and riches. I see no downside to this idea, Master.
Alright, better check out this path. Oh, there we go, there's my quest. Okay, there's a path that way. There's a path this way. What's this way? Awesome. I found pathway to brewer. Oh, now I remember I did that to get back and call it quits. And apparently you can get your minions up to 400% combat efficiency. There we go.
Locate that smelter site.
We're a smelter run.
Minions could create some armor truly worthy of you.
Help the smelter! Oh, you lost one. I still mourn his death. Oh wait! Blues! Ah, yes, this is why I have blues, they revive your They revive your minions. Oh. So this one. Some more bugs. Into the mines, boys. we have a smelter to get.
And hopefully gold, too. I guess I love gold.
Oop, there he is. Okay. This is gonna be hard. Oh, sorry, and I kicked blues. There we go, 215%. The smelter's that way. It's not gonna be easy. Ooh, lard. Okay.
Greens.
Visible.
Reds.
What the? You're not doing a dang thing. Oh my lord. Whoa! Why is that? What? Oh boy. You're not supposed to get here.
That's just not hygiene. There's never a cup of salt in the new one.
Oh, that was hard fought.
Brown, red, blue,
green,
brown, red.
I got
brown,
no heads.
Choose all.
Ha ha ha! leave 5 spots open. Yes, equip yourselves. Sorry. I was just trying to ease the, you know, attacking of those dwarves. God, it's a little bit cold, I can't speak today. Yeah, boys. We did a good job. All right. Yeah, that's right. Break the sword. There are red spawns somewhere? It's a minion spell, that looks like. There's the red spawn. Oh wait, no. How do I get to you? You little brown jerk bag! It's not like I can target the damn thing and tell, oh hey! Escort you the whole way. Feel like a dude. Maybe I don't. I did clear them all out and they don't just respawn. Like I have to go into farming spots just to get energy. Get some more mana, boys, and let's test this one out. Blitz!
Master, these levers control the furnaces below.
Go boom. There we go. Worth it. Yeah. Game wanted you to think this map was going to be a simple one.
It will make you something suitably befitting. Now, more flamethrowers, Lord! Goldo must have sent them here to clear out the slugs.
Shit. Or is... Yeah, it was easier to do this. You deserve it, you shit. You're all idiots. Alright, Daddy is not having a good time with your shenanigans. I'm not having a good time. No. Not having a good time. I have lost too many of you to stupidity of your own accord. I can't aim at the damn thing if she's like, what? Yay! Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, that too. Hold on, I gotta think. Because it's Thursday, it's, my boy has an appointment today. Well, my oldest. Yes, I'm going back to the tower.
It's the Arcanium Smelter. The smelter of smelter, sire. It will allow you to create...
Hell yeah. I might do some things off stream to upgrade. How much... 8k, 5k, 7k. Well, a quest a day. Not bad.
Your minions are waiting to be embraced.
Shh, Gnarl, honey, away! Tower Heart. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Go back to the Arcanium mine and just take the exit out. Ooh. I need minions first. Really? I could tell you that it's just a bunch of, you know. Health. We are playing the one that has the characters level up, I think. It's just so worth it. Ah. Or at least you get someone else to play with you. I'm pretty sure there's a pattern to the bosses. Experimentation time. Was there like any kind of commentary on it? There's just like a bunch of Murlocs from World of Warcraft. Alright. No commentary. See, I would have had like commentary and be like, okay, this is what I'm doing and I'm at this level and all that. Because I hate it when someone's doing a boss video for a game like that has a leveling system. I hate when they do that. Because, you know, no commentary, you don't know what level they are or what gear they have and all that. I think I permanently lost two. Oh! Oh, that's a jerk. Anyone else throwing shit? For me. Get the blue! Good. Okay, boys, just get the bag of gold. Let's go. Good boys, we got the money and run. Yeah. But I think you still need to beat the boss in order to get to the final boss. Anyway, you know, standard, you know. Standard game fashion. What is the first boss, Rob? For Gauntlet, is it a dragon or something? Alright, boys. Round 932.
The minions that escaped from that mother goddess statue are still searching for a tower gate, sire.
All right. There's enough. Does it look like a dragon, or does it look like something else? Fire no hurt it, okay. All right, before it explodes! For me! Way too many spots. Yep, new map mode again. Oh, flag will be here if I can complete this whole area. It's gonna be inside. Alright. Royal Halls. Excuse me.
It looks like all the mining has weakened the structure of this place. Careful, Lord. You don't want to end up buried in rubble and chunks of dwarf.
Okay, hold on a second, chat. I need to stretch my legs. I'm gonna take a quick nicotine break. Oh, my legs. Arnold. Okay, I'm back. Throwers.
Brits.
Okay. Yeah, it's gonna go boom. That's gonna go boom now.
You choose all.
All right, boys, go get looted up. This is so easy with the Reds. They're immune to fire. I just wait for him to go boom. Bye bye.
You choose all.
Yes, go take it, boys. Yeah, as soon as those boys come back. That shouldn't take him that long. There you go. Cool, I can almost get to Marvin. Yes, take it. Eight, 203, I got sacks of Reds. Goodness. That must be Roly.
That must be Roly.
Yeah. my lord! No! It's a complete massacre! This the old fashioned way. I'm not powerful because I don't have minions? I don't need minions, but I love having them around. They're a joy to have. And I will always use my minions if I can. I killed you in the name of my minions. Oh, I had to phone call. 1 second, chat. Gotta do something real quick. I have a turn. Stop it. Whoa.
Look at all that evil energy, sire.
He was evil. I want to spawn the minions! There is a crown and a very, very kick-ass axe! These hero equipments! They disappear when you leave, you don't get them back. I might have to actually restart this.
Kuldo's Horde. I think
you
give that gold a good home, sire.
No. No, we're gonna rescue them.
Without their females, the elven race would be wiped from the face of this land. No more.
There's like an evil good and an evil evil. And I'm doing the evil good. Okay, boys. Okay, forget it. Get the ladies. Goldo was so evil. Overon got corrupted. The paladin was a dick. Oh, wait, wait. Da 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 da. That's my banner. It means I won. Also means I wiped out the dwarves. Huh. Because there's no more here. It was a complete massacre. One's got the axe, one's got the crown. And if they die, that equipment's gone. Say something like, oh, thank you for rescuing our women. Alright, boys. Get in there. Back to the tower, I guess.
The minions have found a secluded gate, sire. I believe this is the Ruborian Desert.
The Ruborian Desert.
Hail!
Get! Alrighty. Thump, thumping away. Yeah. Hell yeah, let's check out my new armor. I look badass. Plus 7 max mana. Really? That's all you managed to give me? Well.
This is your armory, sire, where you can store your armor and weapons.
Oh. Okay, so that's what I started off with. Then I got this. Not bad. But then there's this. Yes.
The smelter needs feeding, master.
Oh, daddy is in power. To the Riborian Desert to mess some people up.
Grinder of Goldo and Ravager of Roly.
Don't talk to me about that one. Pick up minions. Your overlord is here.
Watch the sand. It gets in all your crevices. Jewel must have a hideout around here.
Nope. So many reds.
That's mine.
Okay, let's go back this way.
Treasure.
Ah. I'm actually, I got this area to do. Ooh, another golden axe. Nice. I think I got like a couple more maps to do. Because I gotta make my way into the thief's base. Idea.
I wish my old bones were as tough as these, sire. You'll need something with a little more kick to break through them.
Like what? Oh, hello.
Master, no doubt that guard will alert his friends.
running.
Seems to agitate them. Green.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh. I will have to come back for that.
Cluster bugs! So careful, Cluster. Very powerful. The clue's in the name.
What for down? Go boom!
Minions clearly don't know the difference between secluded and safe. Apologies, sire. Their brains are quite tiny.
Tiny. Their brains are tiny.
For you. It's the bug's breeding grounds. Keep your minions away from the blast radius.
David? What are you doing, Bugs? You should not be running around. You need to be laying down. One second, chat. Boy is homesick and he wants to try and run around. Treasures.
Oh, can't
I this is such a pain.
You and you, over there. You two, stay here. Why oh? Fight when you can pay others to do it for you? Everyone has a price.
No.
She's barely left the crib. That young lady needs a smack bottom.
She does.
Choose all. Brown.
Reds. All.
Green.
Blues.
Brown.
So I gotta check the last book.
Suggestion, sire. Find Jewel.
Don't kill her. Okay.
What?
That little flibberty gibbet knows much of these lands. Capture her, and I think I can persuade her to be a little more talkative.
All right.
That's mine.
Master. faster. You must keep moving.
Oh my lord.
So nice to see new places, meet new people, and kill them. For you.
Thank you. Oh, my lord. All right, Johnny. Still, maybe he'll go away. Run, you little shit. Okay. Hating this map. No, I did not want that. Just do your job. Oh, God. She went that way. Well, shit, stay there! Goddamn. My lord. I hate this place. This place is such bullshit. Might lose one.
That must hurt.
Let it, sire. That's evil thinking. Another mouthful like that, and there'll be nothing but pretty sand patterns.
Oh. That thing's gonna go boom? Nope, just disappears. One, two. So do they go boom or something?
Oh,
I'm not. Can't even bust that gate to get in there. Okay. I keep losing too many minions. Not being a very good overlord today. Son of a bitch. that's where I need to get to an autosave spot. Are you gonna jump, lady? I think I know what I need to do. Okay. I'm gonna try and go down in there, noodle that. Then, the fun part. I think I have to drag one of these little shits all the way to the next sand pit. Jesus. Please die. Shit dragon, I'm sorry. Huh. Please just get it. Try this one again. Okay, come on. come up.
That must hurt.
Okay, come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh. Come on, go down, die. Are you gone for good now? I think I can run hold of my ear and do that shit. How many are there of you? Really? Okay.
That was fun.
Yeah, I bet it was. Eat the bug! Come on,
die. That's taken care of. Oh, my Lord. Well, I can at least clear out. Give me help, please. Okay. Got no minions. Gotta figure out how to kill this worm. Gotta figure out how to get across there. Yes, there is a pathway I haven't taken. Oh my god, I keep getting lost. And I need to end soon. Oh great, fire bugs. You're sitting there picking up a freaking weapon and you're getting killed. Spawning mound, so I gotta run all the way back around. Okay. Oi. Is there a red spawning mound here? I don't see one. Oh, hi. Oh, you gotta run back. Just to get more people. I need a capture jewel before I can call it. There we go, shortcut. Shortcut galore. There. And I got no clues to res. Sure, all my guys are getting geared up. This sounds and looks like they need it. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, there's the statue.
What better object to steal than the one everyone wants? Can't imagine why. It's an ugly looking thing.
What the?
I've managed to increase the energy of that tower gate, but not for long. If you can drive her across the gate, I will transport her to your tower. No place to run there.
Oh, come on. Ow.
Use your minions to block her escape faster.
Having things is not nearly as much fun as stealing them.
Well, let me take out all these guys.
Head her off with your minions.
I know.
Con will come after you, and that old wizard, I'm his favorite.
That's fine, Dad.
Browns. Blues.
Green.
Browns.
I'm a chasing you.
Towards the tower gate.
I will. There.
What?
Oh! Our guards are currently...
Victory! Screech!
Thank you, Frog! That was such a pain. It was such a thing to do. Got a boy, it's good.
That was big fun.
Greens,
taking position.
Fucking sheep. Oh no, anyway, I gotta use blast bugs. I mean, it already had to come back.
Browns.
Boys. Elves?
I beg you, bring the statue hither so that it may be returned to Evernight.
Or?
It would make a rather splendid tower ornament, sire. I'm sure Mistress Rose is desperate to give it a good dust.
Just walk away.
You choose all.
No voice.
We're done here. We're gonna pop in.
The young lady has been restrained, sire.
Thank you.
Let me go.
Nope.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I work for?
Spirited creature. A few days in my Iron Maiden will sort that out.
Nice.
Look. Wait. I don't do pain.
You should.
The wizard. He wanted me to pinch the statue. No idea why he even paid me. Ha! I would have done it for free. There's nothing like the rush of the steel.
Oh no,
that's
wizard.
Gone. He's coming for me. I wouldn't want to be you right now.
That warrior isn't happy that you've snatched his lady friend, Lord. He's attacked Spree. You must stop him before he kills all your worshippers.
Oh no.
She's certainly impertinent. Like my sister, only with some actual talent.
Oh well.
Salutations!
Sad thing is, this is where I'm calling it.
Apprehender of thieves!
I don't even think I'm gonna raid out now.
Grinder of Goldo!
Thank you for being here! Truly. It's Thursday, right?
Tough lover.
Yeah. I will not be on tomorrow, because that is my laundry day.
Leader of the Leon army!
Should it? Oh, wait, before we go. Woo-hoo! Let's upgrade my helmet.
Your minions are waiting to be embraced by the flames.
New helmet. Oh my lord, that's a lot.
The smelter needs feeding, master. This is your armory, sire.
Yes, I know.
You
shut up.
You can store your armor and weapons.
This is what I started off with.
Upgrade. Oh, yes.
Your minions are waiting to be embraced by the flames.
That's good.
Ooh, I'm 4% corrupted because I'm doing nice things.
But thank you. This is where I end us. And I'll be back Monday. Till then, peace.